Please don't try this at home.
Keep it in your pants.
Close enough.
Hello, playlist. How's everybody doing? Still doing good? Still feel the energy? All right, well, we got obviously very, very, very special YouTubers coming up on stage right now. Please give a very big welcome to Johnny Paula.
Is it a good idea to microwave this?
Thank you. I was actually backstage, but I asked him to come out here just so he could hit the drums when we play them out, so it would see a more impressive. So just start hitting them really hard, or whatever.
Yeah.
We never had this for the microwave show, and it's blowing my mind. Can you do it one more time, just so I can feel it?
Sidekick Ryan McIlwain.
And I am the cameraman Jonathan Paul. Good morning, Orlando!
It's a special edition microwaving episode, and that's just so sweet. I love these things.
One of the things we like to do on the show is to name our appliances and name the locations we're about to destroy. So, Riley, would you please introduce everyone to our location today?
Yeah. Welcome to the Playlist Live Microwave Laboratory. 2.0.
You guys do it with me. We're gonna do a nice low.
2.0.
Ready? 1, 2, 3.
2.0.
What do I got? So here's some backstory. As you can imagine, can't really bring a microwave to carry on a flight. Plus, that they would provide one. When we got here, I did not see a microwave. Instantly, we kicked into gear. I have this special microwave finding dowsing rod built into my chest. We started walking around and wandering into the back kitchen, and I saw the most beautiful microwave I've ever seen. And as you all know, hotels have this special policy. If it's not bolted down, it's fair game. Luckily, me and Riley also had a wrench, so that just negates all of that. And we found this beauty right here.
Ooh.
I knew from the moment I saw her, I had to have her.
What's your name, Jordan? What's
your name? Phyllis.
Phyllis? Like Phyllis for light bulbs?
Exactly. We're going to be microwaving light bulbs today. We wanted to do a hand grenade, a couple of sticks of dynamite.
Maybe an airbag.
Apparently we're not allowed to kill everyone here.
Unfortunately, we are contractually obligated to keep everybody alive today. So, we're going to go back to our old standard. The first item we did almost 5 years ago on our show. The good old Edison light bulb.
5 years ago, we never got good at it.
You guys ready to do this?
Let's do it.
All right.
We do know this works, right?
No, we don't know. We'll find out together.
Yeah. All right, so how long should we put it in there for?
What's going on here?
It looks like,
it's deforming.
Okay. There you go.
Okay, let's still go.
Hey, don't get too cocky there, friend.
I've never done this before.
Go for it. Turn it off.
Now we avoided death. Okay.
Hope everyone saw that. If not, just trust
us. No!
I always wanted to do that.
One of the other things they said is we aren't allowed to open this because apparently there's noxious fumes or something.
We could all die of mercury poisoning.
I don't know.
So we'll just examine from the outside.
It looks pretty good to me.
It's like window shopping.
You guys saw what we saw, right? That was pretty cool. The whole point of the show is it a good idea to microwave this? We need your help to figure out, was it?
Let's go about this like democracy.
So if you thought it was a bad idea, give me a round of applause.
That's good. Okay.
If you thought it was a good idea.
Yeah.
Or how about a great idea?
How about a fabulous idea? Awesome idea? Tremendous idea. I'll tell some.
That's pretty much it. We usually just end the show and go to credits right now, but I'm on stage. It's like, all right, well,
I'm Jory Caron.
I'm Riley McIlwain.
I am Jonathan Paul. Once again, thanks for having us, everybody. Have a great afternoon.
But
You think you can deadlift that thing right off the...
Yeah, don't worry. I know. Lots of microwaves.
Thank you, everyone.
Thank you.
You got lucky today, punk. We did two and neither exploded.
Good. Thank you.
So you're right. It was fun.
Very cool.
Thanks for having us.
No sweat, dude.